Next stop, the Diamond Mine. The driver's gonna torch this car as soon as you're inside. We'll set up the getaway cars along your escape route. I gotta tell you, it feels good to be back in the driving seat. Metaphorically speaking, of course, actual driving aggravates my hives. Anyways, the calm before the storm. Running through contingencies and backup plans in my mind. Feeling sweat patches creep down my back. Oh yeah! I've missed this. a little while longer. There's still some rich pickings in there. Line and we're home and dry. You'll need to sync your key card swipes on the way out too. Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready. Don't relax once you've made it to the top of the shaft. We're not out of the woods yet.
Jesus!
You got shit for brains!
Shit!
Close in!
You know what they say? In the event of emergency, leave all valuables behind and do not use the elevators! Oh well, never mind. We've got some heavy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending noose. Clearing up. Just got word from